To give up some things. Some things that are dear to you. You have to give some stuff up. Grab your neighbor right here and tell them, but I'm willing to pay it.
I'm willing to pay it.
My destiny is tied to my yes. I don't even know where you're going, but you gotta tell him yes to get there. The enemy comes to kill, steal, and destroy. But there's gotta be a yes in you. No matter what the enemy tries, you gotta tell God yes. You could be like Isaiah was in the 6th chapter of Isaiah. I ain't got time, I'm not gonna read it. But he said, in the year that King Uzziah died, I saw also the Lord. He was high and lifted up. And his train filled the temple. And I said, woe is me, because I'm not worthy to be in this place where God is. But when I declared my worthiness, God, then he said, a cold came and touched my lips. In other words, God cleansed me so he could use me. Look at your name and say, God will clean you up so he can use you. Just tell him yes. looking at me and remembering my past. Well, that's in the past, doesn't it? It's in my past. God's controlling my future.